Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we kindly ask for everyone to please rise if you're able to. Remove your hats for the playing of the Canadian National Anthem. If we could kindly ask both teams to face the Canadian flag. Teams, have a great match.
Yeah, these three words when you get in there, they both, there it is.
Scored number 21 by Vaughan, Soji Otoye.
Thank you. just watch the release. You're good there. You're good. You're good. Hold on. Get up. Get up. Get up. Go on. Go on.
Thank you.
it. Take it away, Jared. Now you drift and now you pitch. Go, now you look.
Dion.
Go! Derek doesn't get it!
Substitution for Guelph United in the 22nd minute. 25th minute. Player entering the match, number 20, Jake Findlay, in goal. Exiting the match, in goal, Carter Robert, number 1.
Back. Thank you.
Yes, Cole. Yes, Cole. Well done.
Zuri goal scored in the 45th plus minutes, number 11, Ryan Robinson.
Hey, come on.
Time score, ladies and gentlemen, Vaughan Zodi 2, Guelph United 0. for all the latest League One Ontario stories, news, scores, stats, and standings, be sure to check out www.leagueoneontario.com, powered by Sports Engine. Stay connected to League One Ontario on social media. You can follow League One Ontario on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and TikTok. Get live pitchside reports each and every League One Ontario match day via Twitter, powered by Roll Mobile. Also, follow us at L1 Men's and L1 Women's. Never miss any of the action. Also, be sure to subscribe to League One Ontario TV on YouTube to view full matches, highlights, feature stories throughout the 2023 season. We sincerely thank all of you for your support at our home games this season. For any updates, please follow us on the Vaughan webpage or League One webpage.
Cintura sola, dame media vuelta.
half, open half.
Thank you.
Zuri substitution in the 64th minute. Number 16 enters the match, Jared Phillips. Exiting the match, number 14, Sammy Sabduka.
Thank you.
Thank you.
substitution called for Guelph in the 77 minutes. Number 8 enters the match, Wesley Kane. Exiting the match, number 12, Milan Beater. Substitution called for Vaughan in the 76th minutes. Player entering the match, Isaac Bradbury, number 15. Player exiting the match, number 10, Geronimo Sebasto.
Come channel! JJ, come!
Oh,
a substitution called for Guelph. 87th minute. Player entering the match, number 16, Osayuki Ibi. Exiting the match, number 2, Anthony Ostrom. Card issued to Guelph in the 87th minute, number 15, Dion Sergiotis. Fourth officials has indicated 4 minutes of added time. Zuni substitution called in the added time. Player entering the the match number 13, Pedro Aparicio. Exiting the match, number 11, Ryan Robinson. Substitution in the 90 plus minutes. player entering the match, number 25, Joseph Borgios. Exiting the match, number 8, Christopher Campbell. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the final score, Vaughan Azzurri 2, Guelph United 0. We sincerely thank all of you for your support at our home games this season. For any updates, please follow us on the Vaughan webpage or League One webpage. We would like to thank and acknowledge the following club partners for making this all possible this season. Thank you very much to all of them. Thank you to music brought to you by DJ Emporium as well, Pizzaiolo, Thornhill Toyota.